I've always had the deep-seated feeling that things would have been different. Somehow, in some good ways, things would have been different. I don't think he would have committed ground troops to Vietnam. I don't think he would have committed combat troops. I think his living on would have delayed the passage of the Civil Rights Act, but it wouldn't have forestalled it. It would have still happened, and maybe in a better way. He was such a political genius that I think we suffered a great loss.